businesses failed compliance checks for selling tobacco to minors. The Linn County Sheriff's Office cited the R&R One Stop in Central City and the Corner Stop in Center Point for the violation. Multiple violations could result in a suspension of tobacco sales permits for the business. 23 other businesses passed the check.